sometimes it's just good to get out, read your word, study your word, meditate on it, speak life, and let the wind carry the word to those places where it needs to go. And then listen to nature.